Hi, everybody. I'm meteorologist Joe Joyce. A little bit of a damp evening out there as we are seeing a batch of rain starting to spread across the state. So far, it's a light to moderate rain across southern New Hampshire developing. Meanwhile, we are seeing some lighter showers, very spotty across the north country. This will continue to ride through the state this evening and eventually start to wind down to areas of drizzle overnight. You can see there is warmer air in the pattern here, but that's all staying out towards the west. We have temperatures even in the 90s through the northern plains, Chicago 91. But what we're seeing is our upper level winds here. Big upper level low sitting into Canada. That's going to dive to the south and just set up across the northeast, and it is going to keep things seasonably cool for this time of year and also a little bit on the wet side. So here's what it looks like this evening. We are seeing some areas of showers rolling through southern New Hampshire. That's going to keep it wet through about 3 or 4 o'clock in the morning, not as wet across the north. Then you start off tomorrow morning, some cloudy skies, periodic showers on and off through the course of the day, along with this easterly wind. It's going to be damp. It's going to be cool. Front is stalled along the south coast. Here comes an area of low pressure developing south of New England on Tuesday, still locking in the very damp conditions along with periods of rain and drizzle continuing right in through Tuesday, where occasionally we can see some areas of some steadier rainfall developing on Tuesday. By Wednesday, I think we'll finally get into some drier weather starting to punch in here, and we'll likely start to see the rain finally starting to wind down. So we have evening light rain, drizzle overnight, holding in the 50s, and then for tomorrow, periodic light rain and drizzle on and off through the course of the day, 55 to 60 degrees. So it's a cool east wind that's going to be dominating, coming a little bit breezy along the coastline as well. You can see these temperatures mostly uniform. They're stuck. They're going to really start off in lower to mid 50s, and that's just about where they're going to remain through the course of the day. There's your upper level winds. Watch how that upper level low just digs in, stays sitting over us through the midweek. Now the rain is going to be winding down during the midweek, but we still have that cooler air loft that allows for cloud development. Eventually we're going to see this trough lifting out, and that is going to eventually open up the door for some considerable warmth that will eventually be shifting towards the northeast as this developing ridge heads our way for the weekend. So yes, there is some big time summer warmth developing. By next Sunday, we'll be in the 80s. Monday, giving a run to near 90. And then we're talking next Tuesday. This is long range, so it's not definite. These numbers are not nailed down in stone, but it is an idea that we are seeing the potential for more significant heat in the long range forecast. For now, though, we're definitely cool, we're wet. And you can see by Wednesday, we're still dealing with some clouds, 64 degrees. By Thursday, a little bit brighter right in through Friday, where we have a chance of a shower, chance of a few showers even on Saturday. That's a cold front that's going to move through, but once it does, it's nice and dry here on Sunday, 83 degrees. That's our forecast for now. Have a great week ahead. Stay dry. Bring your umbrella. Keep it handy and maybe an extra layer to stay warm. We'll have more details coming up on WMUR later on this evening.